Hey, I'm Sven. One more thing about optimality. As an optimization consultant, I always talk about finding an optimal solution. That sounds great, but then there is real life. So what does optimality mean and what happens when it collides with actual projects? Welcome to Optano. Assume we want to find an optimal plan. Let's say a route to get from our office to customer. We can take a cab or a bus. One is faster, the other one is cheaper. This is important because this means we can evaluate a plan with regard to our goals. If we can evaluate a plan, then we can also compare different plans and decide which one is better. And if there is no better plan, then we found an optimal plan. Finding new plans and even comparing plans can be complicated. Way more complicated than just weighing price against travel time. So while an optimal plan might exist, it might also take days or even weeks to find it, even with strong machines. That's not really suitable for everyday business. But hey, that's okay. Very often, it's absolutely acceptable to find a really good plan, even if it's not the best. The art of optimization is to design a model that finds good solutions quite fast and that stops when the solution is good enough. Well, good enough in the sense of an acceptable deviation from a theoretical optimum that we haven't found yet. This way, we miss the optimum by a tiny amount. But we get huge improvements in computation time, and that's really worth it. So optimality is the best plan, but quite often a very good plan is a sensible trade-off and way faster to achieve. So stay safe and see you next time.